and it is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Shawn Michaels' journey to this point is undoubtedly one of the most inspirational stories in sports entertainment history.
Well, you know, you can't keep a good man down, Michael.
Would you look at the look on the face of the challenger? Talk about focus.
The buzz backstage, and here we go.
Oh man,
here we go with tonight's last man standing match, and this one's going to be a physically brutal battle, as brutal as they come.
That landed perfectly.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
It's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
Well, we're on the move here.
This is undoubtedly the chance of a lifetime for Shawn Michaels.
Cole, it's no secret that during his ways away from the WWE, Shawn Michaels changed his life. He removed the negative aspects from his life, as he puts it, and found the path to enlightenment. What a transformation that led to within Shawn Michaels, the person, not just the performer.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head-to-head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Michaels can feel the momentum swinging his way.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
I remember Shawn Michaels, or as some would say, the old HBK, very well. And I have to tell you, the change in him is very real and an incredible way for the brilliant performer to now be recognized as an even better man.
Not today, too fast. Here we go with the count. He's got 10 seconds to get back up to his feet.
Two, 3, 4.
Championship on the line.
Oh, you're right about that. Let's get this thing going.
Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match. And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, we'll resume.
You know, with so many classic rivalries, it's tough to list all of them. But one of the true greats of Shawn Michaels' career was the battle between Chris Jericho and...
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
2, 3, 4, 5. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here.
Fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it gonna take to keep these guys down?
And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, we'll resume.
Wow! Keep this up, this could be over quick.
This just gets worse. We talk about separation between you and your opponent as a key to victory. I don't know how you can be expected to do that when you're getting beaten all to hell.
Michael, the Jericho versus Michaels war was incredible. I mean, fans attacked Jericho on the street. They were so angry with it.
Here we go with the count. He's got 10 seconds to get back up to his feet. And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count. Break time's over, and here we go again.
Fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it gonna take to keep these guys down?
Going to work on that windpipe. He's gonna have a sore throat for months.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Oh, out of nowhere.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right. You don't want to know.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
I assure you, that hurts.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
King, what's the best strategy to employ in order to be successful here in a last man standing match?
Well, if it's me in there, I'm going after the leg.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. What a dangerous move, King. That's like putting everything.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery.
I know you don't like to talk about your facial reconstructive surgery.
King, you talked before about a carpenter using his tools. The game is so adept at picking an opponent apart, piece by piece, until that opponent is rendered defenseless. The consummate combatant, Triple H indeed, has many weapons to choose.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
You know, if he keeps that up, he might jam his finger. Well, we're on the move here.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two, three.
Triple H needs to get back in this, or he's going to be in real bad shape. When you discuss all the moves that are at Triple H's disposal, it illustrates almost an... It
looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
What's the best strategy to employ in order to be successful here in a last man standing match?
Oh, come on! Let the ref do his job! Haven't you done enough?
And Triple H with a reversal.
That's because the game has a gift for getting out of trouble, Cole.
Talk about sending a message. What power, what a slam, what damage.
Yeah, that looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move. Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match. And we're on the move again.
For those who did not know, Shawn Michaels suffered ruptured discs in his back that required more than 4 hours of surgery.
Wow.
The Heartbreak Kid's road to physical rehabilitation was grueling. An injury of that severity would have ended the career of most men. But you can't measure passion or the heart of Mr. WrestleMania. Diving elbow drop.
Yes, sir.
Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
Two. Three. Four.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
Oh, man. This is getting out of hand. Just let the ref count.
Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
Well, when you perform in this business, you know the risk. But I can't imagine what it was like living with the kind of pain or being on that road to recovery. Imagine what it was like for the man known as Mr. WrestleMania to be on the sidelines for 5 years, unable to compete.
Here we go.
On the table, what destruction.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Time he has to get up, it takes more
six,
and more effort.
Seven, eight, nine.
Hold on, we're not done yet.
You gotta like this aggression. In this situation, you want to ensure your opponent can't get up by the count of 10.
I don't know what I do, King. Shawn Michaels is such an integral part of the rebuilding of this company.
Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Met classic.
And the offensive display by Triple H. Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent.
Well, we're on the move here.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
When you're down like this, you're working really hard to control your breathing and get your wits about you. You also have to prepare to start swinging once you make it back to your feet.
These guys are...
Oh, wow.
Here we go with the count. He's got 10 seconds to get back up to his feet. Quick thinking to avoid that.
No, wait, nice reversal. Oh, look out here.
Nice reversal by Michaels.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring.
Hey! What the? This one's not over yet, folks. He's down, and now the official begins the count.
As the attacker here, all you can do is just wait and see if it's over. And believe me, that's hard because what you want to do is make sure your opponent doesn't get back up. He's in full-on attack mode now.
What a ruthless act. That is...
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
It is electrifying watching Michaels when he's on a roll like this.
Triple H.
Oh, what a tumultuous...
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Oh, out of nowhere!
Damage inflicted with a snapmare. Can't wake up from that one.
No kidding. That snapmare was especially hard. Oh, that's devastating.
What an assault. This type of attack takes things to a completely different level and leaves your opponent agonizing to breathe.
This is a scenario where if you're on the receiving end like he is, you think Murphy's Law.
The look at this. He may be out.
It starts to feel like a broken record with that move.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Each time the official counts in this match, he gets closer and closer to that final 10.
There it is, the super kick.
You've been waiting for it, you've been...
I gotta be honest, I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Three. Four.
Wow, he's still down after that. Don't get up.
Look at those eyes.
It's moments like this where... Whoa, check this out. He might have been down, but not...
But look at this. He may be out.
Two.
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Two. Oh, man, from the high rent district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Oh, that's it. That's got to be it.
Triple. Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting. And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, will resume. Fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it gonna take to keep these guys down? Triple H looking for some big impact. Oh man, what impact from that.
If that doesn't do it, then what will? Too fast.
Just making his presence felt there.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and not.
He might not be able to get up here.
Given the amazing shape these competitors are in, I'm not sure it's even possible to keep one of them down for the 10 count.
You're right. They are in great shape. But at some point, the body just can't go on any longer. I think we're going to see that sooner than later here.
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
The Cerebral Assassin taking this fight right to him. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Quick thinking to avoid that. He's down. And now the official begins the count. But look at this. He may be out.
He can't do it. He can't make it. This is going to be it.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Him.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Well, the official's doing about the only thing he can in this match.
And that. But look at this. He may be out.
Two. Three. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Five.
Oh, man. This is getting out of hand. Just let the ref count.
That'll leave you dizzy in a hurry.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
I got to be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
He's starting to stir, Michael. But will he stir enough?
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's
Eight.
Going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
That suplex was picture perfect. I'm not sure I can watch this.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
When you're down like Two. This, you're working really hard to control your breathing and Three. Get your wits about you. You also have to prepare to start swinging Four. Once you make it back to your feet.
This one's not over yet, folks.
Oh, it is electrifying watching Michaels when he's on a roll like this. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of something.
But that's the last thing you want to have happen to you. The last thing you want to do is start thinking, can I win this match? Can I beat my opponent? Because when those thoughts start creeping in, you're done.
Triple H using his speed right there.
Not today. Too fast.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
And he gets out of the way.
Ow! Ooh.
What a shot. You could hear that from a...
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting. Break time's over, and here we go again. And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, if that doesn't do it, then what will?
Shawn Michaels gets out of that one. Nice move.
Oh, wow.
What an attack. You must be able to expand your chest in order to breathe.
I bet he feels like he's inside an anaconda.
Championship on the line.
Oh, you're right about that. Let's get this thing going. Who's going to be the champion?
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
I mean, oh! He probably cracked a couple.
Here we go. The officials counted again. Will it be for the last time?
Three. Four. Five.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have.
Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match. Fighting to get back. Sweet chin music. Michaels hits the look of this. He may be out.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Six. Seven. Eight.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that.
We have a new champion. Oh, my, we have a new champion.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. We may be looking at the match of the year. Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Victory here tonight.
And on top of that, there's a new champion in the WWE.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.